When someone buys a hunting license, they're paying for more than just a piece of paper. They're paying to protect our wildlife, to restore our forests, and to preserve our public lands. The money from hunting licenses pays to conserve Colorado. So even if you don't hunt, chances are you still love hunting.